Now, letter number two. Everybody, a round of applause for the letter B. You know what? I have a whole bunch of bananas. B for bananas. You know what? I ate a whole bunch of apples earlier today, and I feel like I have something stuck in my teeth, so hold on a second, I gotta check. En Espanol, B for boca. Boca means mouth. So we learned two things today. We learned B for bananas and boca, B for boca.
System array, uploading twinkle.